Alright guys, we're back here once again with another Greg Truck Simulator video. We're here in Phoenix, Arizona. We're gonna head up to Kingsman. With 38,461 pounds of office supplies. This is our company profile. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's see. Apparent. Nope, not that. Hold on. Let me push a couple more buttons here. There we go. Alright, yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Checking out the trailers, it doesn't look like there's really no advantage of owning your own trailer. Whether you buy one or not, it's just if you want a customized trailer or not really. I did read somewhere where it said you get a 10% increase on the overall price of what you get paid. True or not. It just felt like wasting money.
Exit right.
Turn left. To the newer one.
ready to turn left. Turn left.
We turn left when the light turns. We turn when the light turns.
Turn right. Ready to turn left. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound, she says. International, done it again. Oh, god damn, that's loud. Excellento, as always. And we have no cargo to match your filter. Alrighty. So we'll do our economy reset thing. Yes, I am, because I'm screwing it up again. All the jobs we have in the whole entire map, and they're all oversized. Alright. See if I can fix it.